What's up, everybody? I say Cocky here, back with another knee hockey game. Today's game number 28 features the Quinn Boys TV hometown New York Rangers going up against the Winnipeg Jets. The Winnipeg Jets lost in overtime to the New Jersey Devils 5-4. That was won by Dad, which he hasn't even won a game since in four games, and he's only got 29 points while I have 33. It's 29 or 27 points. I think he's at 27. I don't know. He is super far behind. Dad needs a very big streak to catch up. And the Rangers, on the other hand, they have a win that was won in game number 5 against the Dallas Stars. That was won also by Dad 5-2. So I'm the champ. I pick first. But first of all, can we just point out this stick? This stick has given me a lot of wins. But it's time that I've returned to a very good something. And I'm going to get rid of that. And I'm returning with the hometown blue stick. And if you have not seen, this stick is extremely hard to power up. If you can't tell in thickness, it's a lot thinner than the blue stick. So this thing could snap at any moment and he could still get a goal. So Dad, Rangers, Jets, who am I going to pick? I'm going to take the Quinn Boys TV hometown New York Rangers. And for player, I'm going to be number 10, Artemi Panarin. So, yeah, but actually we're not going to use the Rangers ball because this is an old one. We're going to use the new Winnipeg Jets ball. So, and for goaltender, I'm going to be number 71, Keith Kincaid. So, Dad, you're the Jets. Who you got for goalie? There's Laurent Brossoit and Connor Hellebuyck.
We'll go with Hellebuyck.
Connor Hellebuyck's in net. All right, who you got for player? There's Blake Wheeler, Mark Scheifele, Dustin Bovleg, Brian Little, Adam Lowry, Pierre-Luc Dubois.
Adam Lowry,
all right. Hey, good pick. So you have Adam Lowry versus hometown New York Ranger, all-time leading goal scorer, Artemi Panarin, Keith Kincaid, and Connor Hellebuyck. We are using the Winnipeg Jets ball. Check it out. Jets on the front, and then 50-year logo on the back. I'm pretty sure it's 50 years, right? I don't know. It's not 50 years. They haven't been a team for 50 years. 10-year. 10-year anniversary logos. Because the Jets were born in 2011. Right. 2011. It's either 2011 or 2010.
I'm going with you on that one.
So here you go. Jets need a win. They have 1 point. The Rangers on the other end have 2. Dad's got to get a win today. Oh! Whoa, sticks in. Oh! Ah. No! I thought I got it.
You do.
I'm so excited. Oh my god! Yeah! Nice goal. See, guys, I do care about my dad. See, I'm nice. I didn't think he would get that.
I couldn't see where you were, so I just gave it a shot.
You got lucky.
Every now and then.
Oh, that was a rocket. That hurt?
Nope.
Ow.
Oh, that hurt. Sorry.
Oh, sorry. Ah, couldn't wait to get back. Oh, no, it did roll in.
Yes, it did.
It did. I put it in myself.
I think you did.
I thought
you stopped it, but it must have got tight in your foot.
It was already through, and I was looking for it, and it just rolled up. It was literally on my toe, and it rolled down like a ramp.
Nice.
Oh my god, 2-0 Winnipeg. Jets are hungry for this point. More like Dad's looking to end the streak. But I'm not gonna. Oh god, that was a hiccup!
Wow.
How did he not score there? Yes!
Ugh.
No shut up for you! No!
I will get you on a shutout one of these days.
It is 2-1 Winnipeg. That's hiccup there. Whoa, ah. 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 I'm going to get one of these rocket slap shots as a goal one of these days. Ah. Ah. I got back. Ow. Hey.
Why are you going behind my net?
I don't know. You know, I'm going to just go. Ah! What the heck? Oh, jeez! Oh. We were stuck together.
Hooked to sticks.
It's like one of those love charms where, like, they're just hooked together. Although we don't love each other that, like that. Whoa, five holes almost.
Oh, that was dumb. Ah. Played it out in front.
Oh, no! Hit the post! Are you serious? No! That's all. But there we go. Can I resume? I came back to see. Ow! Hey, watch the physicality, big boy. No clue where it is. Mm-hmm. It's gone. Over there. In front of you.
Oh, I see it.
And that's way off. My net's off. He's not going for it. Whoa! This is like the first time I've used a blue stick since like game 11 or something like that. Oh, it's just wide. It's right here. No! I almost got on my chin. Ah! I saved it! How did I save that? Ah! No! No! Ah! Are you serious? No! You stick up underneath me! No! Yes! Yes! Score! And you're not. 2-2. Come back by the Rangers. Rangers are saying, no, no, we're not going down without a fight. Well, that's right. Let's get it on. Oh, from the face off. Oh, no!
In the back of the net.
Off my toe and in.
Three to two.
That was short-lived. Whoa! That's high stick.
Thank you.
Guys, that is a no-goal because I was a
double
high stick.
Swat high stick. I'm way above the head. I was going to let it slide, but...
You saw that coming.
Not after a goal. I'm not giving that up that easy.
Nope. Sorry. I want it again. Getting better at these. My stuff on your hand. Bam. I always get you.
3-3.
That was a new shot I scored.
3-3.
Yeah. Now it's 3-3. Oh, you want the face off this time? Oh, just wide. Where are you gonna go? What the? No! It's on my backpack. Backpack. Ah. Yes. Whoa. Ah.
I'm not moving. No, no, no. I was showing you. I was. That's just cheating, so.
Face off.
And that was way back here, bud.
You knocked it off, you cheater.
I blocked the puck and then you poked in it.
You poked in it. 4-3-3. Oh! No! Oh, why? Ah! Ow,
hey, time out. Ow, that hurt.
Ow. Ow, what? I hit my head on the doorknob.
Why did you stick your head behind the doorknob?
I didn't. I came up and something sharp caught me. Stop. You're trying to fart on me.
No.
Ow.
Time in.
No. Hey, you knocked on the door. That's what you did. All right, time in for you. But, oh, my head hurts.
Hold on. All right, hold on. Make your head down. Where'd you hit? Oh, you hit the doorknob?
Yeah, literally. Ow, right there, yeah. Not there, not there. You're wearing your thumb is like, yeah, right there, right there. It's red. Time in.
That's not red.
I just missed him, did it. No!
Ah!
It's safe! I saved it!
God, how did none of those go in?
I don't know. I blocked it, I banned on
it. It was all over the back of
your head. No!
Boom!
I got a piece of it, but not all of it.
4-3.
That's what I get for getting aggressive.
Uh-huh.
Whoa, ow! Ow. Oh, she, I found it. I said, oh, she. As in, like, a female. Daddy, can't let me get this overtime. Ow. I'm surprised this dog hasn't had a penalty yet this season. Oh. Yes!
No, it's not. It's right here.
What?
Ah!
Why? Why? There's no way.
Under my pant leg.
I can't. Go on. No. 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 It's ever. I saved it barely. Oh, no. No. Oh. I almost hiccuped right there. Pick up! Oh my god! No! Ow! Ow! No! 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 No. Hit the post!
What?
I'm sitting there.
You knocked the net off so the puck doesn't go in?
No,
I see how you play.
It already hit the post. I can assure you on that. Ah!
No good on my backhand.
Bam!
No.
Yep.
Ah!
Yay! Overtime! Dad, you gotta get this point here.
You didn't need the overtime.
Did too.
No, you didn't.
I know I did. Bam!
Sorry, that was poor swordsmanship on me. I did not mean to hit you with a stick. I was trying to throw it on the floor.
Oh.
My bad. You good?
Oh my god, I can't feel my
heart. Not yours. So I blew it again, guys. Another game in the bags that I've lost. Ben's up 5-0. Or five games to my losses, and it was looking promising, and then it all went to poop. So I'm going to end this one. So just so you know, have a good evening. Peace.
Hi. Out. Bye.
the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lose itself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This